We're both very proud to be Americans. Thank you.